might be anyone, a lone fool out in the sun, your heartbeat of solid gold.
My name's Haley with Jettribe, and I'm here at the 2017 Long Beach to Catalina race. I have our Jettribe rider here, Christian DeGostin. Now, I understand that you've raced this race a couple times, right?
Yeah, I've done it. I think we did it back in 14, and we broke going out the gates. Last year, we led the whole way and thought I had it in the bag and, yeah, ran out of fuel 400 metres from the line.
Oh,
so,
my gosh.
So we managed to come over the start line on the starter motor and finish second, which was not a bad consolation. But yeah. We come back this year to win because we know how to do it, I think, now. And hopefully the boat hangs in there now. It's a brand new boat from Yamaha. So we've been toying with it all week, and it's running good.
Very good, very good. So I understand you have some previous accomplishments leading up to this race. You're also racing the 1A this race. Tell me a little bit about that.
Well, we've won 5 Australian titles back at home, and we like to sort of get overseas and do what we can, and we're lucky last year we won the Chinese Motorboat Open, which was great, which has put us on the map a little bit, and then we were fortunate enough to win King's Cup
awesome.
Last year, which is it's a pretty cool thing to do.
Very cool, very cool. And tell me a little bit about your new ski here that you have.
Well, it's just the 17 model FX SVHO. Yamaha were good enough to give us a ripper deal, and it's, you know, great to be associated with them, along with Jettribe and everyone else. It just makes the whole deal coming overseas a hell of a lot easier. Like, there's a lot of work to come, you know.
Absolutely.
Yeah, halfway across the world. It's a big thing, but, you know, like, it's worth it. You guys have some awesome races over here in the Northern Hemisphere, so we sort of, well, this boat will stay here now, and we'll do world finals and shoot it over to King's Cup.
Very cool, very cool. So whenever it comes to practicing for these races that you have upcoming, what is the difference in terrain, you know, whenever you're practicing in Australia and then coming over here and practicing? How is that different?
Well, we're pretty lucky at home because our water is pretty gnarly. On a good day, it's quite rough. So, yeah, the ocean at home, it's sets you up good to come overseas because I haven't quite seen anything we practice in at home before I race in over here. So it keeps you in good stead.
Very cool. Well, we're going to be keeping an eye out for you. Thank you so much.
Cool.
Once again, keep an eye out for our 1A rider, Christian DeGostin. My name's Haley with Jettribe.
I love you. You'll never know. When the daylight comes, you feel so cold. Too afraid of my heart to let you go. Waiting for the fire to light. Feeling like we could do right. Be the one that makes tonight. Cause freedom is a lonely road. We're under control.
Hey guys, check out our website at jettribe.com for all of our latest arrivals and hottest deals.